I want to welcome you back. This is Gerald Ford, President of the United States. They say he could have played in the NFL. He loved football. He was a veteran of the U.S. Navy. He was the target of two assassinations by two women. He was from Nebraska. His wife, Betty Ford, was one of the most popular first ladies. Thank you for coming back to this channel.